You don't pick Luigi's Mansion, you're wrong.
I tried to pick it and I accidentally picked a different one.
Fortunately, I am correct.
Okay, I have never played battle mode in my life when it comes to this game, so if
true,
I suck,
just,
don't blame me.
It's just like racing, except for the laps are a lot smaller.
I know. Great description, thanks.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Battle Worldwides with PatNet.
Yes.
Scott.
No.
And Scourge's first ever battle.
Sup.
I'm so using my Joy-Con because my Pro Controller is drifting. I'm having fun.
I didn't know Pro Controllers drifted until today. I knew the Joy-Cons did.
Remember a time when controllers didn't drift?
Okay, wait a fucking minute. Hold on.
Okay, I don't know what the hell hit me there.
Okay, either I'm crazy, which is possible.
Right.
Or these brand new Joy-Con are also drifting.
Oh my god, I was kidding. I was just kidding when I said it.
Because when I'm driving straight, Bowser Jr. is turning left a little bit.
Are you sure you don't have auto-steering?
I am positive I don't have auto-steering.
Is auto-steering even a thing?
This is going horribly for me.
I don't know, actually.
I don't even think you can auto-steer on the line.
You can.
Oh, okay.
I
accidentally had it on
in
my first session.
Okay, so maybe it's not. Okay, I seriously doubt it's the Joy-Con because they're brand new, straight out of the box. This is my first time using them ever. But
did you update them yet? Oh, if you haven't used them, they probably need to be updated.
You can update
them.
Yeah.
How do you do that?
In the Joy-Con set, same place you go to calibrate, except you just click update controllers. You have to plug them into the Switch for a bit and then update them.
Oh. I didn't know that.
The thing is, though, like, you know, Joy-Con drift is definitely a mechanical problem. Do you guys hear that plane? That's
the
me.
Plane? No.
I'm coming for you. There's a very loud plane on my end. I hope it's not picking up too much.
I don't believe so.
I'm drowned out.
Okay,
of noise
look, I'm
right
driving.
Now.
I'm not holding my. Wait. Oh my god, I'm actually...
You're actually...
Your Joy-Con's on upside down or something?
I'm glad you're actually...
I had tilt controls on this whole time!
Oh...
Are you kidding me?!
I just purchased a new Pro Controller because I had tilt controls on.
Wow.
What?!
So an interesting method of trying to get sympathy points.
Do you think I can cancel that order? Because I don't need another
sure
Pro Controller.
If it's that fast.
Oh, God.
How much did they cost?
Like
$65?
Oh.
Oh, God. Yeah,
that's 75 US
dollars. Do you need
to
hold the episode while you cancel your Best Buy?
Yeah, I'm going to do it like between the games. That explains why in the preliminary games. I don't think I've hit anyone yet, by the way. I have 0 balloons. Or 0 points.
I've done worse, but I've done a lot better. At the same time, actually.
But yeah, that explains why it switched between drifting right and drifting left.
That was abysmal.
You and I are holding hands down there at bottom fragging.
Oh yeah, dude.
Wow, I came the top out of the four of us, but I came, like, ninth.
We're dealing big leagues now.
Thomas, you guys are the ones that I beat? Wow.
Okay, hold on. I just switched back to my Pro Controller, now I gotta load up Best Buy.
Hey, did you guys get the new Best Buy app on your Switch?
On my Switch?
Yeah, it automatically detects when you have Joy-Con drift and orders new controllers.
Just bites
cool.
New ones.
What?
Yeah. It's pretty neat.
Please tell me
it's
that's
out of everything
joke.
He says. You know, 21st century is crazy.
99% certain that is a joke.
It's real. Yes, you're right, Thomas. Thank you for backing up my complete malarkey.
Let's see. I don't want this item anymore.
Stages.
There we go. Refund. Okay, apparently they don't refund my taxes, whatever.
Well, at least you're contributing to society.
Yeah, I'm giving $5. There we go. Yeah. Your order has been updated.
Goes into the wind.
Oh, I gotta check my emails to confirm that. Fucking hell.
That's why it's doing the coffin dance right now.
They can check your emails in the next 1 minute.
Just made $5 free bucks. Oh my god, I can't believe that. I cannot believe I just had thing on. Go, watch, I'm gonna start moving now and the pro controller is actually going to have drift.
Yeah, you're gonna have to refund the refund.
It's not drifting. We're good.
Take more money, please.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
More money, please.
Okay, wait. I see a shine spray. What's this mean?
You have to get the shine.
Shine thief.
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Shine thief. This was in Double Dash.
Back in my day, it was like three balloons and block fortress. You know what I mean? And get a couple shots.
Hey, Ty, that was mine. It was rightfully mine.
Boing! I didn't even know this item was in the game.
It's only in battle mode.
Are you considered a lesser person if you start attacking people who don't have the shine sprite?
I don't think so.
You say that as
okay,
I started attacking
then do it right
someone
now.
Else.
Do it right now. Do it right
Why,
now.
Why? Because you
don't
stole
the
shine?
It.
Get back here.
No, do it right now. You guys better watch out. I got a feather. I'm not afraid to use it. Don't make me use it. Stop! He's gonna make me use it.
Scourge!
I'm never gonna get that stupid thing.
Is that Scourge or Sekiro?
Where'd he go?
Thomas, in your Smash Sunday series, have there been just a lot of matches of people playing Sephiroth?
Yeah.
I'd expect so.
In fact, the arena was called Sephiroth OnlyFans.
I got it!
But I got it back.
Where is this guy? I am losing my mind here.
Oh, Ty?
Oh
he's
my god.
Running.
That's mine!
Thomas, do you have the shine sprite?
No.
Yes,
you're
he
not
does.
Allowed to have that until you finish Mario Sunshine, okay?
I finished Mario Sunshine.
Okay, you can have it then.
I literally streamed it like yesterday at the time of recording it. No, it went over the wall.
Which, for those who don't know, the time of recording, it is currently Easter, 2020. Hiding eggs around our house, and finding it.
And playing Mario Sunshine.
Pretty sure Min Min's not out yet. Could be wrong.
I don't have any items to hit this dude with.
We don't
know
who it is.
Yeah, Min Min didn't get like announced until June, I think.
I thought you were just gonna like hand it to me by driving into me. The shine spray got so close.
Bro, I'm
hey.
Sad.
I didn't get it at all.
Did it.
I saved the world.
I think Shine Thief with 12 players is stupid. Honestly.
How? Why? Why?
There's not a lot.
Because
not a lot of
like,
shine
because
to go
like because like only 5 people will ever hold the shine sprite at any point in the game.
They could have more than one, probably. To
you can have a second shine sprite.
You just have to get
but
good.
12 players is stupid. Like one shine sprite with 12 players is stupid.
I think you could do team mode, but I'm not sure.
You can. I'm not sure if you can do it. Maybe
so,
you can.
Are you unable to play battle mode in regular tracks in this game? Is that officially
yeah, they,
a Mario
they
Kart
nuked
anything?
That.
Okay.
That was.
Because, like, that was annoying.
Wait, hold on. Yeah. That was a thing?
In
the
Wii
they,
version.
Eight didn't have a real battle mode. It kind of sucked.
Really?
But for what it was, you know, it was
just
kind
appreciate
of a cool
Luigi.
Option.
Alright, you and me, Pat.
Why is Link here? Oh, yo, we're the popo now. We're the law. Y'all better run.
I didn't. I guess I'm with Scott.
The
then.
Renegade.
Okay.
No one breaking the law while we're here, boys.
Y'all better make sure your license plates are not expired.
I just love the.
Y'all. Y'all better make sure you're not drinking and driving.
I just love how on
milk?
The character screen, oh, like the loading screen, it was like all these named people and then just Luigi.
Someone help. Thank you.
What's our goal in this?
You gotta catch everybody.
What do the police do in this world? We just, we chase after people, is that it?
Yep, you gotta catch everyone at once.
Okay.
Right. No!
Hey,
Wolfie!
Ryan,
why?
You're not in call, right? Okay, good.
Get blooped, cops.
Ryan was trying to find like a sniping spot.
No! I boosted right into a cop.
You never want to do that.
Okay, ever. Bane, I just saw you drive me. Right past my cell. Could you let me out?
Oh, wait, that's right. Cells are a thing. Okay.
Yeah. Scott, are you locked up right now?
Yes, I am. I'm trapped in the north cell.
Oh, well, I'm just kind of chilling here. Chelsea caught Luigi! Alright, there's like three
What's
people
Chelsea
up there. I'm going to try and get to you.
Hey. Don't announce it to our opponents.
I'm coming, Scott.
Come on,
just
Bowser
drove
Jr.
right into me, and I'm like, no.
Yes!
But where even are these people?
Oh!
I got caught.
Scourge!
Did you spawn right next to me?
No, I was driving straight forward, and then I had a boomerang. I thought I was going to be able to get you.
Nom!
Fuck it, Luigi! Right. The Luigi CPU! Or maybe that was Scott, I don't know.
That was
Brian's the real problem here. We need to take care of this Brian guy.
Well, it said I got Scott, not you.
Wolfie caught Scott.
So that's how everyone keeps escaping. Okay.
Yeah, we can free our teammate.
Not if I have
Move it, Pat Nat!
Oh!
So many police!
Nom!
No!
Thomas, you back in the cell already?
I'm in the cell.
This is cool. This is a cool mode.
I like this mode.
Are you in the south one or the north one?
I think it's south.
Alright.
I realize now why Bane didn't free me.
Oh,
it was bottom of the map. I just realized.
Okay.
I'm free now.
Yeah.
And I caught Luigi.
Not Luigi.
Hello.
Anyone but Luigi.
Which cell did you just open up?
The only one that had anyone in it, I think.
Okay.
Yay! The only person who got caught was CPU Luigi.
Wait, I lost?
Yeah.
How?
You didn't catch everybody.
There's gotta be more to it than that.
Nope, you have to catch everybody at once. And
surely,
then you win.
Surely I didn't lose.
And if we escape by the end, then we're home free. I didn't mean to pick Battle Course 1 again, but okay.
You're really attached to that stage. You're a man of nostalgia, you know?
Yeah, nostalgia for a game I don't think I played.
You didn't play Mario Kart, Super Mario Kart, I think is what it was?
I mean, I've played it,
Super
but
Mario
I didn't
Kart.
Play it as a kid.
I've never played it at all.
Super
I just
Circuit.
I five crowns on the screen at once.
That's where I've played every Mario Kart game but that one.
I'm getting swamped by crowns on my screen. I don't know about you guys.
Nah, I'm just kind of hanging out with...
There are a bunch of crowns on my screen, too.
I'm hanging out with Pink Crown Lady while talking to the other Pink Lady. No, I grew up on Double Dash and Super Circuit, so... Didn't really play the ones before.
Same.
I grew up on 64.
I grew up on those two games, too. Especially Double Dash. Double Dash is the shit!
Dash is the best one. That's just a fact.
That is the objective fact.
Matches of Double Dash.
Anybody who thinks otherwise is just straight up wrong.
Go to Wikipedia, it's there. Mario Kart Double Dash was a game released for the Nintendo GameCube and is cited as the best Mario Kart.
It is right there in the Wikipedia page of Right Video Game Opinions.
There you go.
Which is just the Wikipedia, right?
Yep.
I'm pretty sure Double Dash was like the first... It seems like the first Mario Kart that there's no reason
Along
to not
Along with the right opinion that Wii was the worst Mario Kart.
There you go.
Like, I feel like there's not much reason to play Super Mario Kart because, you know, the Game Boy Advance one exists and that's kind of like a better version of it.
And it
but
literally has
then,
every
like...
course from Super Mario Kart in it.
Right.
Okay,
yeah.
Now what's this?
Mario Kart 64 is functionally broken in a lot of areas, so it's like kind of tough to revisit that one sometimes, unless you want to do Block Fortress. But Double Dash is still just solid today.
Yeah.
From the very few matches I've played.
It's fantastic.
Oh, this is definitely
I've always had a slight problem though with the way Double Dash controls.
I get it. It sort of feels slippery.
Oh, coins. We're collecting coins.
Okay. I know.
Yeah. Coins. Yeah, double dead. Ty, what you doing there? Oh.
Did you just do an Oliver reference?
I see a...
What?
I see a coin.
You just sang a song from Oliver.
No, I didn't.
Why not?
No, coins, glorious coins. It's food, glorious
that
food.
That wasn't me.
No, not you.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me.
Thomas, I'm never talking to you.
Well, when I responded, you continued to talk to me as if you were talking to me.
Yeah, because I'm talking to you now.
I'm so confused.
We've got a lot to say now. I just, you guys just triggered some of my brain because I was in an Oliver play, Oliver Twist play, like, middle school or whatnot. And I had to sing that song. I was one of the orphans.
What happened? You got adopted?
Why are you trying to awaken in me, whoever sang that? I still don't know who sang that. I don't know either of you very well. I think I played with Scott before.
It was me. I was the one who started it.
Why is that song in your brain?
I don't know.
No, Scott's saying he wrote Oliver Twist.
No way. It's an honor. It's an absolute honor.
Yeah.
This is one of the benefits of networking. You get to meet people like the writer of Oliver Twist.
Ah!
Yes, the, 26-year-old writer of Oliver Twist.
People could actually fix you.
I like how you think I'm 26.
I don't even know how old you are.
Good.
27? I know you're older than me, but I don't know by how much.
Well, how old is Thomas?
24.
Okay, so we know you're at least 24 and a half.
Well, I'm almost 25, so technically I'm 24 and a half.
I'm 25.
How old are you, Pat?
I'm 21, and counting, I might
add. She goes, I'm 17.
Yeah, and counting, because apparently all the rest of us aren't aging either.
Yeah, we're all dead. Yeah. We all died.
I made sure to never stop the growing.
I stopped counting.
We're ghosts.
I stopped counting 7 years ago.
That means he's 28.
Do you guys remember, like, when you get to that certain age where you're like, I'm not really a teenager anymore. Like, hanging out with teenagers is just out of my life now.
You're about 20 when that happens, I think, when you're not a teenager anymore.
Yeah, exactly. No, that's exactly it. You're right. But it's like, you know, you hang out with like a bunch of people around that age for several years in a row, and then at some point it's just like, oh, that can't really happen anymore, you know? It's kind of weird to think about.
I kind of get it, but at the same time, like, when I met Sean...
Is this the Luigi's Mansion from Double Dash, or is it a different design?
Yeah, it's the Double Dash one, but... Yes! I mean, it looks different, but like, yeah.
I mean, I was early 20s for the longest time, but I was hanging out with Zach while he was still a teenager.
Yeah, it's like when I met Billy, I think I was 15, 16 years old, and Billy was like 13.
I don't think I met any of you when I was a teenager.
I think
and
I
then
there
was Sean, who was like in his 20s already. So,
train wrecks.
I think I'm less referring to like friends you know, though, and more like gaming with people online or meeting people at a party or something, right, for the first time.
Yeah.
Like then it. Yeah. Because, like, obviously, you know, if you know them for, like, since childhood...
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm blessed. Problem,
but...
IRL.
Yeah. I don't know, because, like, I played a lot of Minecraft online and stuff, and there was a point in time where I was a similar age demographic with most people there. That's just not the case anymore. And it's kind of bizarre looking around being like, I don't belong here anymore.
I kind of understand. And, like, I've sort of... Since being on the internet, I've kind of, like, I've made my group of friends now. Occasionally, we'll get new people added in. You know, like they'll join the clique. But you know, we've got like the core friend group that was made when I was younger. And I don't really meet that many like younger people or anything anymore. I know what you mean, though. I know what you mean.
Well, I play a decent amount of CS:GO too, and then every once, you know, that has open voice chat. So every once in a while, you get someone with a really high voice, and I'm just like, it's just odd. Like, yeah. I'm no longer one of them. Maybe it's an existential thing for being 21 now. I don't know. But
I'm no longer the one screaming about fucking your mom. I'm the one getting their mom fucked.
Okay, then.
I didn't realize that was what happens when you get older.
Listen, I'm just trying to apply her on the receiving end. There's so many explosions, I haven't hit a single one yet.
No, I haven't hit anything.
I haven't either.
No contribution you just of mine has been made.
Like, the trick is, right, you just don't think about it. You just drop bombs and hope someone runs into them.
There's no- oh, shit.
Yeah, pretty much.
There's just not enough range on these bombs. That's the problem. They don't throw them far enough.
Doesn't matter. Drop them behind you.
GameCube is better.
Drop one. Drop another one. Got hit by one.
Nice, nice. Part of the process.
Just trust the process. Trust the process. It'll all make sense and eventually. The grind will be worth it. There's so many explosions right now, Jesus!
Yeah, we're all kind of duking it out at mid.
Yeah, I'm going back underground. What the hell? The explosions from the top come through the ground.
You gotta be careful.
I mean, I'm not tall enough to get hit by it, but... I don't have a single point.
I just got my first point.
Oh, and I'm dead.
So points are different than the amount of balloons you have on your head, right?
Yeah. Yeah. It's based on how many explosions you hit.
But if you... if you lose all your balloons, then you...
You lose some points. You don't lose all your points, but you lose some.
Right, okay.
Oh my god, I got points!
Yo, can I have some?
I only have two, you want one?
I'll take two.
No,
Sorry, Pat.
If you're offering, I'll take both.
No, I said you want one of my two.
I'm fine with two, though.
Yeah, I know.
I can take them both off your hands if you want.
No, I think that's alright. Oh, I sidelined train wreck.
Alright, Thomas, right, one cool. point. Quick, 1 point before we see the scores. One point.
I got three, so you get
that
one.
I got second. Nice.
Hey, what the fuck?
I got third.
Steffi.
I right, am then. Good at this game. Ha.
I hit, like, no one.
I figured it out.
Well, you rapidly spamming bombs the whole match.
Not the whole match.
No,
that's
but
why
just
you lost.
Most of them.
That's why you lost.
Shut up, Brian. Okay.
Yeah, Brian needs to go. Can we vote kick Brian? I'm tired of his crap.
We can get rid of Steffi too.
Okay,
got the crown on right now.
Brian left.
So
it worked,
Thomas, food for thought. You can actually wind up your throw. You hold the button and release, you can throw it farther.
Really?
Yeah. I tried that and it's been working.
I didn't know that.
I didn't either, so I was experimenting.
I learned
that's how it
works. I didn't think Nintendo was big brain enough to program something like that.
Shots.
Yeah, they're not even big brain to figure out how to work a joystick.
There you go.
They're not big brain enough to count past
Balloon
9 in
bow.
CPU levels.
Oh my god.
I'm just saying, there's been a lot of Smash games and there's not been a single level 10.
They're not big brain enough to give Melee a break.
I mean, Pat, clearly you haven't played Cruel Brawl or Cruel Melee. Just Cruel
that's
Smash.
That's true. Hey, so I have a question. You do this every week. You do a lot of stuff every week. Do you ever go back to older games, like, and do netplay stuff? Or, like, you usually just stick with modern stuff?
I mean, these three series are just... I mean, Smash Sundays is the one that I would probably do that for. The only problem is I don't have a good enough PC to run Dolphin and also record it, so...
Right.
Yeah. When I get a better one, then I will. But yeah, Smash Sundays especially has featured every Smash game at some point.
Okay, next question. When is Mario Party Tuesday happen?
Mario Party 2 weekly series will happen when they invent a day that starts with P.
Tuesday.
Party day.
You can invent Tuesday. It's right in between Tuesday and Wednesday.
What is Mario Kart? Like, you have Splatterday, Smash Sunday. What's Mario Kart's one? Just Mario Kart Worldwide.
It's just Mario Kart. I mean, you can call it Mario Kart Mondays if you want.
I like Mario Kart Mondays.
Ooh, that sounds cool. Why didn't you name it Mario Kart Mondays?
That's not like... Well, because it just started out as a part of my Mario Kart 8 Let's Play, so I was just like, oh, this is an offshoot of the Let's Play. It's the worldwide series. And then Deluxe came about, so I just adopted the name from the Wii U series.
I forgot we were playing a match.
Yeah, I kind of spaced out for a little bit. Get it? Because we're in space, haha.
I mean, I kind of did too, and then I started to try and
Scott's fucking winning.
Heck yeah, dude.
I've been tailing him for like 5 minutes.
I've been stalking Thomas for like 2 minutes.
God damn it. I have no points. Why are you going to go for me? For Scott. Damn it, I got hit.
When you said tailing, my first impression was that, like, oh, I'm coming second. I'm so close to beating him.
No, I meant like I'm following you.
Damn.
Yes, I did it. I put a bomb behind me that did something. It's just not in the bomb blast.
Thomas,
I mean,
you know
I
what?
Meant that more I'm for bomb on blast, but okay.
Thanks, Pat.
Home run, slugger.
Okay. That sounds like you're on your way. Oh, golden axe! The entirety of the video game Golden Axe just rammed right into me.
I haven't.
Pretty fun. That's all I have to say about it. There's not much to talk about.
Oh my god! I actually hit that person. Oh, gamer!
Whoa! Did you call
me a gamer moment?
It was a gamer moment.
Was
that a gamer moment?
Why do I always bump into the same bloody bob-ombs?
I do not deserve to be having crown right now. I've got 5 points. Someone must have died. Oh no. Now I've got a target on my head. I won!
Yes!
I totally earned that victory fair and square, and I was confident all the way through.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I was going after the actual first place, which was Wolfie, I think. They got hit by something that wasn't me.
And then I think that pushed Pat into the lead.
Yeah, so. Pretty much.
This is the first time I won on Mario Kart Mondays. It's the very first time.
Mario Kart Mondays.
Mario Party Tuesday.
I like
Mario Party Poosday.
Yeah, I like battle mode on Mario Kart Mondays.
Mario.
Hey, do you guys ever tune in on Mondays to watch Mario Kart Mondays?
No.
No.
All the time.
Because it always comes out on Tuesday for me.
True. It comes out on Poo's Day for Scott.
Yeah.
Wait, no, that's for Mario Party. Oh, we gotta fix that.
Well, we just gotta import Scott then.
Scott, I don't wanna go to the
can
US.
Can we download you real
Scott,
quick?
Scott, how could you? You ruined the joke.
I don't wanna go to the US. I've been getting Smash Sunday videos on Monday mornings every day for the past however long.
Oh, that sounds like a you problem.
How are you gonna fix it, dude?
Very strategically.
You gotta talk to the manager.
Gimme! Yeah!
Oh, it's another shine sprite. I don't think this mode actually exists.
I don't know about that one, dude.
I think it's a figment of imagination.
I don't think anybody's even, like, coming for me right now. I'm just kind of chilling up on here. Oh, Scott, don't. Scott, don't. No! Damn it. Where'd it go? Damn, I held that shine
Maria
for a while.
Hex! Why?
Damn it, that didn't work.
Oh my gosh, there's so much
oh,
chaos.
Oh, come on, I missed him!
Gimme! Yeah! Bye!
This game is like finding a parking space. You just have to get lucky. Yo!
Give me my shine back!
No!
We're all just kinda in the corner.
What is happening? Yeah.
Oh, the star's on the other side. What?
No, get back here.
I had the mushrooms. I could have just blasted myself out of there. All right, Steffi.
Steffi has the star.
All right, Steffi. We're going to have to kick Steffi.
What?
I'm sorry.
You're supposed to,
I mean,
like,
I did suggest
steal the
that
shine
earlier.
If you, like, mushroom into me.
I agree with your suggestion. I only agree with it once it's cool to do, so I don't hop on board.
Gotcha.
Oh, I'm playing as a Smash character right now. Two Smash characters. This is a team battle. We got Piranha Plant and Morton.
Yes, my two favorite Smash Brothers
characters. Yes, when I think of Smash, I think of Piranha Plant and Morton.
Totally.
That Peach is flying! And we're dead.
Well, freaking hacking, pulling up the wings.
I'll take second, though.
I'll take fifth with 0 points, yeah. I'll take it.
So many fives! Alright, let's slide one more in there.
Thomas, I've never heard of you doing one more match.
Let's just slide one more in there. We didn't do Dragon
Palace. If it's not Dragon Palace, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Dragon Palace, please.
All right,
Dragon Palace, please. We've already been to Woohoo Town. Please.
It's about a 50-50 chance.
I haven't seen this.
If it's not Dragon Palace, you guys don't want to know what I'm gonna do.
He's gonna call for the end of the episode.
Dragon has a
If you don't pick Dragon Palace, people hate fun.
Yeah, oh, we got Renegade Roundup too. Let's go.
We're not kicking Steffi today.
Sketch.
She's on the other team, so we can do that.
Come on, put me on the Renegade. Right,
Thomas.
No, I wanted to be in the Roundup.
Dodge the law.
We should have just carpooled, Thomas.
Oh, no.
We could have saved a lot of gas.
What state do you live in?
A state where carpooling's a thing? I don't know. California.
Oh, okay.
Why? Is carpooling not a common adjective?
No, I just meant like I could drive and I could pick you up.
Oh. I'm just going
through the California. For you. Not.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's pretty far.
I'm just going through the going through the palace, and something breaks through the window and
it's just a guy.
Why are there so many characters driving under the thing, but not releasing the thing?
Because they're
doing
not
really well right
they're
now.
They're probably
actually.
The cops. I don't know.
Well, hey Peach, I guess there's nothing else to do. But
where are these guys on the radar? Oh, I see.
Wolf.
Hello.
Hey. Scott, you get back here.
No.
You get back here. I got another green shell with your name on it. I lost him. Shit. Oh, there he is.
Lily turned invincible at the wrong time.
Will you quit getting mushrooms?
I got another one.
Come here.
Can we ban mushrooms real quick?
This plant just... I was right behind Scott and the plant didn't want to eat him.
I feel like this is very renegade-sided.
Yeah. Come here, I got hit by my friend's green shell.
Alright, I'm camping the cage.
I have literally just been following Scott this entire
How do you open the cages? Do you
just drive the little key thing?
Just drive.
Wait, how did you do that on my watch? I was supposed to be watching that. Oh, my boss is gonna
be there. Yeah, well, you failed.
No! Trainwreck, why?
Trainwreck! Oh, okay.
I feel like there's just no hope for the police in this.
Oh no.
I don't know.
No! I jumped right into that.
I think we gotta submit to anarchy.
Oh my god. Alright, cool. Train wreck caught Steffi. Everybody got freed. Neat. Thanks, Scott. Cool. Very cool.
Thought you were gonna say everybody wins.
Yeah, no, no.
We've been picking on Steffi too much this game. Poor Steffi. Also, can we kick her real quick?
Scourge. Shit, you blew me up.
You'll never take me alive, copper!
You should well be caught by now.
We are not
I don't
doing
know how you are
here.
Surviving this.
Someone just opened the cell right behind a cop and he's still just sitting there guarding it.
He changed
his everybody!
Someone's gotta get Scourge.
Scourge?
They just did.
What?
Damn it! Oh, I got Scott apparently, okay.
Breaking the law!
I lost! There's no way.
You came top of the team though.
I only got 7th. Out of 12 people, it's not so bad.
Damn, let's go rob a bank, Scott!
Yeah.
Oh no. He doesn't sound very enthused about that. Yeah. Oh,
look at all those beautiful crowns. What a great way to finish this episode.
Yeah, I'm gonna
We'd
leave,
like to
so
thank
no
you so very much for watching. I've been Hatworn Gamer.
No, he hasn't.
Ooh.
Who are you?
He's been Scourge Patnat and Thomas J. Ashwell.
I just put Mechanic Toad on the screen. Like, I scrolled down to wireless play. There's just Mechanic Toad, and then you can go back to the title screen, and it's just Mario Kart Deluxe. Mechanic Toad. It's just a funny title screen.
Yes, it is.
Is that going to be the thumbnail? Just Mechanic Toad?
Just Mechanic Toad, yeah, I guess so. Maybe.
You're like, free thumbnail.
This is what you do. You go from there, you go into the two-player mode with Mechanic Toad, and then you go back to the task screen. Like
Mechanic
that.
Toad's about to get fucked up by Tire Toad.
You've done so many things in Mario Kart Mondays, but have you ever done Mario Kart TV, everybody's favorite feature of the game?
Let's go there now.
That's a bad idea. That's really boring.